Yeah, you know Jeffrey's been somebody's bitch for the past 3 weeks, right?
I know.
Yeah.
Hey.
Hey, what's up, CJ?
What's up?
What's up, man? Wanna go to prison?
What?
Nah, pick up Jeffrey. He's touching down today. You wanna roll?
Yeah, for sure. What Jeffrey doing locked up anyway?
We'll talk about that later, man. Let's roll. We're late.
Good to hang with you, brother. I'm sorry I can get a little tipsy.
Don't worry about it.
Hey, it ain't Jeffrey no more. It's OG Loke.
OG Loke?
Oh, yeah. He's a real gangster now.
I see. And what'd he do?
Anything he can get thrown in jail for his career, joyriding, parking fines, or some other bullshit.
I chose Redwood.
I used to sell my body for drug money on the streets. Now I've cleaned up and have a wife and go to church. And I owe it all to Redwood's cigarette.
Hey, where'd that fool go?
Look at this fool, man. Perpetrating like he banging.
Think he hard. Got him.
Boy, I tell you.
I know that fool can't be serious.
Hey, what's happening with you, Jeffrey?
Hey, man, it's OG Loke, homie. OG Loke.
My bad. How was it, though, homie?
Man, what you think? How was it?
Hey, chill out, dude. So what you want to do now?
Man, I got to kill some cholo motherfucker. He was dissing me, man.
Hey, Jeff, I thought you was going to, college.
Man, fuck you. Motherfucker done stole my rhymes. He's in East Flores. Hey, give me a strap.
Man, why don't you stalls out with that shit to get in the car, fool?
You forgot how to drive.
What's your plans, big gangster? Now you a free man and all.
Man, I ain't free. My parole officer lined me up with a job.
Motherfucker always trying to keep a player down.
You got that right. Still, ain't so bad. I'ma be a hygiene technician.
Coming up in the world, huh?
Just a stepping stone to greatness.
Ain't this Vago's hood?
Man, I don't give a shit. I'm gangsta.
Come on, let's leave Loke to deal with Casanova.
Hey, I'll stick with Jeff. I mean, Loke.
Okay, cool. I'll see you guys back on the set.
Hey, Loke, hold up.
Jeffrey, you got the wrong idea, man. That was just a prison thing. I got plenty of muchachas on the outside. I don't need your scrawny ass.
Man, ignore him. CJ, I don't know what he's talking about. Hey, yo, give me back my rhymes, you thief. I'm gangster.
You dropped a soap, sugar. I don't know nothing about any rhymes.
Hey, motherfuckers making a run for it.
Hey, Loke, get back here, nigga. You crazy.
Hey, yo, back off me, CJ! I gotta protect my rent!
Chase me!
I tell you, when I was a kid, there were only three sports that mattered: football, baseball, and killing communists. And I had a great childhood, really great, even if my uncle did come into my room that late at night drunk. Anyway, look, who's on the line? We got a Caledonians fan on the line. Tough times, huh? Hey, your whole life revolving around rich men playing poorly.
Come on, honey, I'm losing my patience.
God, I love the team with a big pituitary. I love the Callies, man, but you know, this year, I'm telling you, we're going to need the sports.
ass, not the slow ass.
They don't be beating their wives with good reason. Hey, they gotta start playing to win, trying to score some on the other team. What? I wish I had a wife so she could beat me.
Here's what I say.
Man. I thought you were king, Cupid.
I know. Hey, I mean, you know, it's great staying obvious, but once you get beat, you get really complicated.
Getting prepared. Shoes were going on, feet, shirts were going on, the shirt part of their body, serious faces on them, and you could tell that they were going to play.
Bottom line is, if they don't score more points than the other team, they can't win.
God, you have some sweet insight into the sport. I love your show, man. I love you.
Yeah, great talking to you.
Ow!
Yoo-hoo, over here!
Row of seats. Now, it's so inconvenient having to leave your seat and make everyone stand up, to let you by, then go stand in line for the bathroom. I mean, half the time we can barely walk anyway, all right? So we'll be handing out petitions that say support the team. Don't
leave. Hooey, Jeffrey.
Go in the
I'm a big five fan. Love to be the puncher. Since my wife and children are taking it, my friends are obviously love hitting things, so I've gotten in the box. How about that fight between good zones and Jen?
Well, there's one thing about boxing I always remember. You know, one man wins, the other goes home and loses. Because in boxing, unlike most sports, gravity works downwards.
You gotta be kidding me.
Hey, Derek Thackeray, don't shit on no one. But
you know I love the thrill of the chase.
I see, dude, not really on it, so stay out of the way.
Hey, baby.
Professional be fake. Hey, there's too much money at stake for one thing. I mean, these guys got too much to lose. I mean, why is a guy gonna take a dive for a few extra million?
Gotta show a little bit more enthusiasm, darling.
Oh, be serious for a minute. The clock is counting down again. It's time for Derek to hit the locker room and celebrate in the shower. We'll see you next time. Bring a cooler full of beers and get ready to riot. This.
And this is WCTR.
Don't you say a damn thing, CJ.
Was you lonely, low? Hey, I like a nice mustache myself.
I keep it real. I like you fake-ass motherfuckers.
Come on, gangster. Let's get back to the Grove.
Nah, I can't. I gotta go and sign in for this damn job.
Whatever you want. You want to ride anyway?
Sure thing. Let's roll. You want something, G? Hey, take me to the burger shot in Marona Beach.
Go to hysterics.
You're the ball.
Cause I'm keen with the hygiene on a mission like a super technician, baby.
Get on with that shit, man. Look at you. All muscle and shit.
Man, I got 17s on a hang.
You could have did that out here.
Because I did it in the joint, it's real now.
Yeah, I guess it is. Gangster.
Walk him down, darling.
Yes, unfortunately, it did. I don't know if you saw today's news, so who is in the right in this great dialectical disaster? Is it, as I think, is it Cher and Cher-like? A beautiful man and all wear matching jumpsuits while working on the collective hydroponic farm growing potatoes? Or kill or be killed? Crush the...
You want something?
My wife, a professor in social Darwinism, or me, a lecturer in pointless anthropology, one of things I...
That's the problem with liberals. They don't know when to shut up and enjoy freedom. Let's go to the phones.
Hi. Here's the deal. I'm really funny, but nobody wants to hire somebody funny. I mean, how is that fair? I mean, I'm white, middle class, very erudite, whatever that means. But people just respond badly to me. I don't understand it.
Are you related to my husband?
I don't think so.
I hope not. Have you got a question about politics?
Yeah, sure. I know a lot about politics. Hey, can I do your job? You know, I used to be on the radio back in the day.
Even my husband can't do his...
Thanks for the ride, CJ. Don't be a stranger, fool.
Yeah, for sure. I'll see you around.
Like a quarter pound. Later.
to ban smoking?
Well, this is a simple issue. Smoking. Democracy at work again in our state. Seems like a good thing when you first look at it, but democracy only works when you agree with it. Then it's best to favor a totalitarian state. I'm not sure about this one.
I think smoking is an invasion of my body, and I've always wanted to sue people. I'm right behind the proposition.
Me too. Thanks, Michelle.
I also wanted to say hi to my stepbrother, Phil, who's been undergoing a hair transplant today. Hey, Phil, if you're listening, I hope it sticks this time. I won't tell anyone you've got plugs, honey. I'm really proud of you.
That's great, honey. But if you want shout-outs, call the rap station.
That's offensive. And I'm really offended by what you're saying. I'm a smoker. This used to be a free country.
When?
Yes, good point. But remember, our founding fathers grew tobacco. It relaxed them between stressful stints of genocide, witch burning. And you're so against raising taxes, smokers pay more taxes than anyone. My grandfather smoked his whole life, and he lived until he was 32. So what I'm saying is, why can't we encourage more smoking and use the money to pay for better?